Alright, welcome back, happy magical Neko friends. This is Let's Play Aurora 4X. We are the Neko Shogunate. Let's continue on our journey. So, stop here because we have another interception. What group is fully fueled, full fueled enough. It's been about 3 months off screen. Nothing too exciting to announce. A lot of economic. They might have jumped out. They might have probably just moved out of the. Okay. Serenade. Okay. Deal with that later. Actually, we'll deal with that now. Group. 28 missiles, each salvo. Secondary magazine explosion. Okay. And a power explosion as well. New wreck, okay. Okay, so that was enough to take it out. Grab the life pods. Survivors. Okay. That taken care of. Check economy. You have 10,000 fuel, which is not nearly enough. And your production is pretty good, but we got 5,000 sorium. Every other mineral is very good. So we got a lot of supplies sitting around. Shipyards. Most of our ships are 2/3 of the way done. 13 amber roses for plan 20 under construction. Technology wise, we have started on the new reactor tech. Probably won't get around to it for a while. Carbon armor in less than a year. Impact. See if greenhouse gas descends vector. Construction amber rose is complete. Deal with that first. 9. Okay. 14 under construction. Production. Okay. Countermeasures. Compact counter. Okay. You can finally come home. Probably going to scrap these ships, so I don't have to worry about. Okay. Swap that out for the new compact. That's the wrong one. Oh well. Okay, so I'll just wait on that. It's be well, 6 months, so probably. Don't think we're in too much of a rush to actually build anything new.
There's just not a lot happening. I see you need a base on Furrington. Just go ahead and put that in next. Go ahead and prefab a base for Furrington. The colony ship there dropping off people. Anything here? Ship scrub? Nothing. Okay. Couple song classes. Search. A couple of tag heels going. Ember Rose is built. That's we'll drop off the auto mines and pick up the minerals. Get a couple thousand of that. Okay, I'm gonna put in the break here because there's not a lot happening. Honestly, I'm not feeling that well, so I'll be back with you guys later.